So our today's special is from our very own Kitchen HQ. This is a proprietary brand exclusive to HSN, and it couldn't be more perfect for this time of year. A four-quart cast iron casserole. Sign me up. Whether there's a roast or just a big pot pie that you want to make in this one, or whether it's soup or stews or chilies, or I mean, you can do virtually anything. I don't know how we did the price on this. I want to just show you this. The lid itself is not only a lid, obviously, but the way that it's designed, you can actually cook in the lid. It becomes a grill pan. And then you've got that 4-quart. I love the black is always my favorite in this one because it reminds me of my grandmother's cast iron. My grandmother's cast iron wasn't dishwasher safe. This is dishwasher safe. I know. Cast iron, dishwasher safe. Oh my gosh, I wish my grandmother was still around to hear that. No seasoning required. It almost sounded like I said sneezing. No seasoning required, but let me go over the colors and invite you to call. We have the black, we have it in the red, which I understand has been very popular today. So if you want the red, you can choose that one. Over here, we have some pretty colors. This is what we're calling a rose. Underneath the rose, you've got your teal choice. Underneath that, you have a pretty, pretty, I wanna say taupe color. I think the taupe is on the top actually. And then you have the pink. So can you see the difference? There you go. And then at the bottom, you have the silver. So taupe, teal, rose, and silver. And then over here is the blue markill. That's really beautiful. Okay,
nice stuff.
The blue is so beautiful, only 300 remain. So let's come over and meet our expert, Mark Grill.
Oh,
oh my gosh.
You know what? You've been calling me that for years. I'm good with it.
From sneezing
I'm good with it.
To grill. I think it's time for Christmas for me.
I think we are. Let's have a look inside.
It's actually Mark Gill, everyone. I can't say his name. How are you, honey?
Really good. Have a look down here at what's going on. Let me remind you why we love cast iron cooking.
Yes.
And it is right here.
Ooh.
That's what you're looking at. And
in
the early 80s, Marlo, when we all switched over to that kind of glass bottom nonstick cookware that, you know, was super easy to clean, we lost something, man. We lost that dimension of cooking that only cast iron, one of the oldest technologies in the world, period. And I mean, we're talking wheels and fire time here. This is thousands of years old. And I got to tell you, it performs as well now as it always did. But for cookware and the cooking category and this type of business, for me, this is the flying car. This is the first time in my life that I've been able to say that my cast iron is nonstick, dishwasher safe, and actually goes in the sink. So let me show you what we're looking at today. Now, Marlo, you know over the past year, we've introduced our pieces to about 100,000 people here at the network, and the five-star reviews are just rolling in. People love this nonstick. And this configuration, this piece that we've got for you, by far is my favorite. Let me show you why. In its casserole configuration, which is the pot without the lid, you have a beautiful 16 cup. That's 4-quart capacity. So your sillies, you're contagious.
Sorry.
Your chilies, your soups, your stews. We're gonna let that kind of render down a little bit. Now, our lid is a little bit different, and that one is a little bit hot. So let me grab this one. Instead of a Dutch oven, with a lid that has those little nubs in there, you've seen that. Those are designed so they capture the condensation and feed it back down into the food when you're using it as a Dutch oven. But with ours, we went with the grill marks. We went with these incredible raised ribs. And look what this does over here. This gives you that unbelievable restaurant quality look. Now, you know, I've said this before, I'll say it again. At the end of it all, nobody's gonna fight you for your copper pans. Nobody in the family wants those. You know what they want? They want your cast iron.
It's true.
We have one family heirloom in my family, been around for more than 200 years, came over from Scotland. It's not a chest or a fancy this or jewelry. You know what it is? A cast iron
pan. It's so true. And if you want this pan, I'm inviting you to order. If you have never shopped with us for our Kitchen HQ brand, do it.
There we go.
Do it. This stuff is so amazing. Like, I am not even kidding you. The price on this 4-quart
out of this world.
I am in awe of the price. If you look online, if you have access, just check online. I sell a lot of cookware. I've been selling cookware here at HSN for 22 years. I can tell you that even an 8-inch fry pan could cost you $39. This is a 4-quart cast iron casserole with a lid that can be used as a grill pan, and it's less than $40, and we even have it on FlexPay. It's $13.32. Just choose the color that you love, but get it at home. It nonstick, doesn't require seasoning, dishwasher safe, cast iron, if you can imagine. Why do we love cast iron? I always like to remind you of its amazing way to retain heat.
There's so many things.
No other cookware does that.
There's so many things to love about cast iron. And when you put the lid on the casserole, you've got your 4-quart Dutch oven. And all of those little ribs allow the flavor and the moisture to recirculate
back into the
pan. And that's the whole point. The reason Dutch ovens were invented was so that people could cook meals like this without the use or need for an oven. And to your point, Marlo,
beautiful.
The only thing that makes this possible is the heat retention in your pan. So listen, I'm gonna show you two things really special back to back here. Number one is that capacity. Listen, 4 quarts is 16 cups.
Wow.
You're feeding everybody. But as impressive as that is, and I'm gonna move this to the front, come back to the pot that I just took this out of, and let me show you why we care. Let me show you why it matters. Because up until 2019, when I announced nonstick cookware, nonstick cast iron cookware, this was a nightmare. This was rubbing, scrubbing, and reseasoning with hours. And the reason for all of the 5-star reviews, there's your wear and tear. There's all you have to do.
Yeah.
Give it a while. By the way, if that's too hard, put it in the dishwasher, right? That's the kind of thing that we're talking about, those incredible results every single time. Now, this is safe to 500 degrees, and if you're asking yourself, well, it's cast iron, shouldn't it be safe to 5,000 degrees? Well, you know what? Sure. But we've gone and we've put a paint on here for you, and we want to keep that looking beautiful. So limit to 500, which is 98% of what we cook in the oven, grill, stovetop, and you are good to go. So join me over here at the steak. And this is another part. You know, I keep saying we lost that dimension in cooking. Let me show it to you. I found it. I know where it is. It's on the bottom of the steak. There it is. That's the dimension of cooking that we lost. When you make a cast iron pan, it's very simple. You take the sand, you pour the cast iron in, and then you break the mold away. When you do that, you create, as individual as you are, a pattern at the bottom of this that's hills and valleys. And what it does is as the fat and sugars drip down into that hill and valley, it flashes back up and creates a sear. It creates a crust. It creates, to me, an experience. So Marlo, watch this, all right? I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna put this out front. I'm just gonna take a pause. A lot of people love to deglaze their pans. A lot of people love to go ahead and make little sauces. Here's the problem with cast iron, right? This is where grandma like warmed up the wooden spoon. Oh, I'm gonna do it, grandma. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna put wine in the cast iron pan. Now, any other cast iron pan out there, I just literally tore the seasoning right off the bottom of that. So not only did grandma or grandpa or mom and dad have to cook you dinner, how they gonna cook your pan, right? But not with ours. Not only doesn't require seasoning, or it comes with seasoning, there's no, the word's not even in there. Seasoning's not a factor, it's not an issue. Follow me over here, I'll put a little bit more over here. The fact that you can make these creations without the wear and tear on a pan that you've had to worry about in the past, to me, is incredible. Let me get rid of the rest of that. Let me have a look here.
There you go.
We got to do the cleanup because that's what it's all about. And you know what, Marlo? You and I have done a lot of cooking products together. And we've always said, if something's hard to clean, who cares how good it tastes? You'll never touch it again. Watch this. You're seeing this. This is live. This isn't like a cut and take. This isn't, it didn't work, let's do another round and stop the tape and rewind it. That's live, and it's tearing off the surface, even in between. So whether you love your steaks, your chops, your chickens, whether you like sauces, whether you like cooking on the stove or baking, cast iron's your choice, and nonstick, this year, finally, coming into the 21st century, it's the flying car of cookware. It's nonstick cast iron.
Well, it is our finest value of the day. Limited quantities, only available while supplies last. We have beautiful colors. I want to go over those colors for you once again. But most importantly, I would love for you to order. You're looking at more than $40 off of our regular price. This cast iron can get expensive. If you look at that major cookware store in the mall, go in there and price one of their cast iron pots. You could probably Google it right now. Go online and look at it. You will go come back and you'll buy this.
Exactly.
This is while supplies last in the blue choice. And I want to show you the blue. The blue is almost sold out. So if you're interested in, isn't that the prettiest blue? I love the newer colors that we're seeing come to market in wonderful cookware. So the blue is the most limited. I personally, when I'm buying Kitchen HQ, I buy the black because it's a nod back to the pan that my grandmother had. When I was growing up, you could only buy cast iron in black. There was no such thing as pink and
colors.
Teal and blue and silver and red. It didn't exist. So I'm a little old school. I still buy the black. I know that the red is very popular. That's really beautiful. If you have your kitchen accents are in red, you might want to choose the red. But over here, we actually went for some softer colors. I know that's also a newer trend. So at the top, we have the color that we're calling taupe. Underneath the taupe is the teal. And then there's your pink or your rose. And then we have the silver. So you choose the color that you love. If you're getting it on FlexPay, remember with FlexPay, you pay $13.32 plus shipping and tax. We ship it to you immediately, and then you pay over time. Best value we've ever offered. Retail compared, $92. Our price will go up to $84 on this exact four-quart casserole. So it's $39.95 today, but it will be going up to $84. That is a significant difference. Buy it today, you will love it. And as I was saying earlier, one of the things that's appealing about this is the size.
Exactly.
You know, you pulled out that pot roast and I'm thinking, oh, that's such good comfort food.
I know, right?
Well, so cold.
I'm a bigger dude and sometimes I stand next to a cookware and people are like, boy, that looks awfully small. I'm just a big guy. That is four quarts. That's 16
That's a good
cups.
Size.
And now let's talk about the other things that you can do with this pan that maybe you couldn't use as an option for your other cookware because of the way it's built. Now listen, our cast iron extends in the same thickness all the way up that 5-inch sidewall. That matters. That means that you're cooking the same up there as you are down there. And because it holds that heat, baking and cooking and frying all becomes easier. So I'm gonna make for you one of the hottest trending dishes in the country
right now.
One of my favorites. They're opening up Nashville hot chicken restaurants all over the place. And listen, for good reason, you gotta try this when you get home. You're gonna double fry your chicken, okay? That means frying it twice. You're gonna put it in there one time, take it out, let it cool down, and then put it back in. And listen, that is just the crispiest, crustiest fried chicken you've ever had. Now, when you make your flour dredge for this, Marlo, you're gonna add a little bit of cayenne pepper, and there's a reason for that, a little bit of heat, right? But that's not what gives the chicken the heat. That's what gives the oil the heat, because we're gonna make a glaze, all right? We're gonna take one ladle of the oil that we've been cooking this chicken in, which has a nice cayenne spice to it, and we're gonna add it to more cayenne, brown sugar, chili oil. We've got some other herbs and spices in there, and I want you to watch this now. Here is what $13.95 looks like in some of the best restaurants that are opening right now up in Tampa Bay and Clearwater and all over the country with this Nashville hot chicken. And when you bite into that, there's a snap and a tang to that dish. The only part I hate is the bill. So when I can do this myself at home, the exact way they're doing it there, I'm good with it. Isn't that pretty?
That's wonderful. I can't wait to try that.
Now let's have a look here. This is so fun. You ever think in your life you'd see caramel and cast iron? Now, I'm just gonna do something. Have a look right here. See where my finger is? Watch this. That's impossible. That can't happen. You cannot tear caramel away from a cast iron pan, Marlo. It just is, I mean, it's one of those things. You can't do it. But with the technology the way it is, now you've got the option of dishes you never thought of before. You never thought to try before. And candied apples come Halloween, or we do some special little Christmas decorations. It's such a fun way to entertain the kids. And isn't that cool? Look at how pretty and fun that is. And because this holds the temperature the way it does, I can let the caramel go all day long. So have a good time. Try recipes you've never tried before and experience a type of cooking that grandma knew about, but then we went and switched.
I know you and I talk about this all the time. And I bet if I talk to you personally, you probably have your own stories. Cast iron pans were around because not only did they hold the heat They made some of the best foods. I always tell Mark about my grandmother made the best fried chicken in her cast iron pan, and my grandmother made the best cornbread. I could taste it to this day. And there was something about that black cast iron pan, and it was the retention of the heat. Even today, when you get a chance, and many of you know the chefs because they're right here live and you've been shopping with them, they will tell you there's nothing that compares to a cast iron pan. What we've done, by the way, is we've made it even better. By the way, 8,000 of you have ordered. It's our today's special. Remember, that price is gonna be going up to $84.95. And it is not hard to find cast iron pans out there for that price.
Absolutely.
It is not. So you wanna be able to grab yours today at this incredible price of $39.95 or $13.32. Recreate the magic that you grew up with. That's why from day one, when we launched Kitchen HQ, I started buying these pots and pans. No seasoning, sign me up. Nonstick, yep, I love it. Dishwasher safe, of course I want it. And the quality, do they have the substantial feel of a regular cast iron?
Absolutely.
They do. I'll be honest with you. They're not the most lightweight pans, but they are magic every single time, and that's what you're going to love.
The cleanup is a cinch.
You know?
That was a pot of chili.
But the amount of food, you know, I like this size.
Absolutely.
Because I feel like a 4-quart is oversized for an average family of 2 or 3.
Sure.
You know?
Sure.
You've got your 6 quarts and 8 quarts, and those are a great size.
16 cups.
Yes.
You've got 10 to 14 servings in everything that you cook.
This is a really great size. And this was genius.
This is what I
love. The lid turns into a grill pan.
Exactly. Now, I want to show you something here, okay? This is actually really cool. Look at how even this cooks. Those grill marks are perfect everywhere. So, you know what? Add a little zest, add a little pizzazz to the dishes that you do. Let's go ahead, put a little bit of color in there, just like that. And again, I'm gonna do that little cardinal cast iron sin here. I'm gonna grab a little bit of red wine. Uh-oh, he's doing it again.
Somebody in our family likes red wine.
But yeah, whatever's
left. His name might be Mark.
Going home.
Somebody likes a little red wine.
I love it. Love it. Love it. You know what, Marlo? You and I have been cooking together since...
Oh, my gosh. How
2006.
Long?
And we've just been
kidding.
Having such a good time with everything we're cooking.
No, so every time.
Let me leave this alone. You know what? We're going to have a little bit of fun here with a couple of different dishes that I really love to do. Because, again, it's about variety. It's about doing different things. It's about that whole cooking experience. So follow me back to the oven here, okay? Cast iron originally was designed as a cauldron, big one, that sat beside a fire. That's why it's so good around high heat. So what we did when we invented stoves is we chopped those four legs off and we created pans, all right? So that's where your cast iron cookware comes from. But you retain that old world, unbelievable heat technology and incredible distribution of heat. So watch this. You want to have some fun next Christmas? Try a Dutch baby for a breakfast. So have a look here. I'd love to clean the inside of this pan, but I can't because there's nothing there. All right. But you want to see perfect? That's perfect.
That's beautiful.
That's perfect baking. That's
yes.
The perfect bottom. Are you kidding me with this? So now all you're going to do, take a little bit of fresh fruit, fill in those nooks and crannies just like that. And then we're gonna grab a little bit of syrup. Icing sugar's fun with this one as well. And let's just create some morning Christmas memories. Maybe this is fun
definitely.
For the birthday. Isn't that beautiful?
Definitely, definitely.
Drives me nuts.
I'm so happy that you love this pan. Because to me, all of Kitchen HQ, all of their pans are incredible. The price on this one is an exceptional price. Kitchen HQ is not the most inexpensive cookware that we offer, but it's one of the very best.
Absolutely.
Because it offers to you that cast iron that you know and love, just nonstick, dishwasher safe, and requires no seasoning. If you've never tried it before, do it. Try this pan, read the reviews. We already have reviews on this particular 4-quart. I'm thrilled that we were able to offer it to you. There you go. As of today's special, but perfect 5 stars. It's just a great size. Chilies, soups, stews, pot roast if you're doing that as well. What did you make here?
I took a 99-cent burrito, 85 cents worth of cheese, and sprinkled some salsa poorly. And we have a beautiful restaurant quality $13.95 dish that was made with cheese burnt in the bottom of the pan. if I could describe how good this looks, holy moly. And here's the thing again, this is what's important. The bosses are watching and I'd love to clean out this pan, but I can't. Because there's nothing there.
You don't have to.
They're always like, make sure you do a cleanup. Make sure you do the cleanup. I'd love to do the cleanup if I had something to clean up. Let me tell you. So guys, have a look at this, all right? Remember, you've got your Dutch oven, your 4-quart, all right? That's this guy, your choice of colors. This is great for your soups, your stews. The inside is nonstick, super easy to clean. The lid that we're gonna use is that ribbed lid. So you've got those great grill marks, even when you're making fajitas. You ever go to like a Spanish restaurant or whatever, you order fajitas, and the meat, whether it's beef or chicken, comes back like this, you're like, oh, they cared enough to cook this on a grill plate. Are you kidding me with this? So let's go ahead and add a few veggies.
As you do that, Mark, and I apologize, please, I wanna chime in for a moment. In the blue color, only 150 remain. So I do want to encourage you, if you're interested in the blue at all, and you know what's funny? The blue looks like the lapis J. King necklace that I'm wearing. It really does. I just looked at that. If you want that blue color, you definitely want to be in the ordering process. We have taupe, teal, rose, silver, blue, red, and black. So those are all the colors. You're more than welcome to use any major credit card. Get this at home on the first flex pay of $13.32 plus shipping and tax. But remarkable. If you're a great cook, buy it. If you're a not so great cook, buy it. It's gonna make you a better cook. If you know all about cast iron, I am telling you, this is a dream come true. Get Kitchen HQ. I'm a foodie, I'm a cook. I can vouch for this. This is amazing, amazing cookware. And we love a great value. Who isn't looking for savings and sales? It's our today's special. High heats, doesn't matter what type of stove. I think that's worth
gas, blast, electric, or induction. Yeah. Makes no difference.
And that's important, to know
People
that.
People have such a wide range of cooktops now.
Yes.
You don't want to limit yourself on the type of cooking you can do. So we just got that on the plate here. I'm going to take 1 second and pour out kind of the
I was
going to
say, you're
going to
pour
there.
More wine?
No, I think we're good for wine. But I kept pouring that in, though, Marlo, because, again, I need to drive this point home. So let's go ahead and just kind of we'll drizzle a little bit of there. That's you want flavor. You see what's dripping down there? That's that reduced red wine with the sugars and the garlic. Oh, that is a little bit of heaven right there. I'm going to set that right there. Now, Marlo, again, I made a point to burn this on. That's a nightmare.
Did a pretty good job.
This is bad stuff, all right? But I want you to watch this. All you're going to do is just give it a scrub, give it a rub. Even the burnt on. I mean, look at that. It's coming right off with a cloth. That's incredible. So now all you're going to do is pop it in the dishwasher or soak it in the sink. You don't have to reseason it. You don't have to babysit it. You don't have to care for it. Our cast iron and all of the 4- and 5-star reviews from the 100,000 people that we've introduced our cookware to over this past year are absolutely stunning to read.
Well, I think you're going to love it. I want to say thank you so much and congratulations to those of you who've ordered it. We are going to wrap up our presentation, but keep those phone calls coming. Mark, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. See you in 3 seconds.
Oh, that's right.
We got bags to seal.
We do. Let's go over there and do it. I forgot that you were doing that.
I'll meet you over there.
All right, honey.
Love it.
Ooh. How many of you know somebody who likes wine? White wine, red wine, doesn't matter. If there's